Time to do that hockey in Vegas. The Ducks are in town to take on the Golden Knights at T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Brendan Leipzig on the move for Vegas with Alex Tuck. Leipzig walking in, off the Tuck, and a great save, Gibson!
Gibson absolutely looked like he stole the goal away from Alex Tuck.
He'll dish it back for Colin Miller and across to Braden McNabb. Makes his way to the red line. A little bit further now, long drive, glove save Gibson. Theodore with a point, shot blocked by Antoine Vermette. On the move comes Kasha, sprung towards the net. Kasha in the clear, missed the net! They felt they really needed to make some sort of a move to add some scoring punch up front with Adam Henrique and Joe Blindisi. Wraparound chance! And Gibson kept it out! Riley Smith with a chance! And Gibson diving across the crease. Well, the Golden Knights put them in first at Thanksgiving in the Pacific. Backhander here from Henrique, turned away by Subban. Here's Alex Tuck. He'll carry it into the Anaheim zone. No, he won't. He had a poke checked away, and Wagner's got a clean breakaway shorthanded in the clear, and a save, Subban! The third breakaway of the period for Anaheim, and they're 0 for 3. Now into the middle, it's Carlson again. He and Schmidt play catch. Miller, a one-timer. Save Gibson. Knapp hit Tuck. Still loose. Gibson down, and a whistle. Gibson flat on his back, managed to keep it out. Minute 40 to go in the first. And he looks skyward. He tried to go upstairs on the glove side. Lucas Pisa with some room. Not a hell again. And a save. Gibson. Rebound. Score. It fluttered in. James Neal will get it. And it's 1-0 Golden Knights late in the first period.
They finally beat John Gibson, and it's a delayed goal as it takes a while to bounce its way past Gibson as James Neal capitalizes.
When you think of all the great chances the Golden Knights have had in this period, and Neal's shot goes off the stick of Megna, flutters through the air and falls in the net. Here's Lindbergh to move it. Englund, a wrist shot. Save Gibson! Rebound, score! Oscar Lindbergh in front! And the Golden Knights with two quick ones.
Just a great pass after zone entry by the Golden Knights. And in the last 2 minutes here, bang, bang, they're up 2-0 as Lindbergh finally finds the back of the net as he's gone 14 games without a goal. Trying to find a way to get goals has not been an easy thing.
They're hoping maybe to get Getzlaff and Kessler back around Christmas time. Beauchemin, the shot, and he scores! Francois Beauchemin let it go from the blue line. So the Ducks come out early in the second period to get within one. Off for Kasha. Kicks to Beauchemin. And Beauchemin looking. Kasha has it. Out to Beauchemin again. And across now to Bieksa. Drive, score! Vermette in front on the deflection on the drive from Bieksa. A power play goal to the Ducks from 2-0 down to tie the game.
Brand new game tied at 2 as the power play comes through for the Ducks.
Now Belmar with it. Into the zone, Matoa a drive and a save made by Gibson. Alone on the rush, Cogliano looking. Rolls up along the board, still has it, put it on goal, save Subban, Reeves, rebound, save again, and then Wagner and Waugh both had chances in tight. Face off in the Vegas end. Grant wins it from Holla. Beauchemin driving towards the corner, throws it on that for sharp angle, and Subban holds tight. Theodore is able to hold the blue line. Holla in deep centered it. Broken up down low by Henrique. Tried to spring it up, ice, and he does. Perry in a low to drive, and he scores! Eventually, the Golden Knights were going to pay the price. Another clear break in for the Ducks, and Corey Perry buries it to give Anaheim the lead.
Corey Perry able to get his 6th of the season now. The first Duck to hit 20-point mark.
And a fend-off Fowler. Neal runs it out now to Schmidt. And across for Miller. Wrist shot, save Gibson. Rebound, Lindbergh in behind the net. Able to drop it off for Schmidt. Now Neal in deep. Stick handles his way. Frey put it right through the crease. Schmidt now to Spencer with a drive, and that's blocked wide. Marchessault in the half wall. His pass blocked. And trickles out to center, Shaw with a burst of speed. Theodore trying to get there. Shaw to the net, shorthand and a backhand and a save, Subban. Smith trying to track it down against Montour. Fowler pulls it out of the pile, lost it. Smith trying to jam it in, and Gibson holds tight. Carlson, Smith, Tuck, Smith, and Miller! Smith put it on Miller to save Gibson. Right off the draw. Now here's Schmidt to Miller for the one-timer, and a save Gibson.
The shot from the point, it had some room under the blocker. Gibson had to squeeze that right arm.
Checked by Montour. Montour lost the stick. Eakin to Theodore. Trying to shake his way loose. Shot, save Gibson. Derek Englund lost it. Back come the Ducks. Kasha feeds it off. Richie broken up as he went towards the net, and Tuman makes a couple of saves. A little different look to this line again. Howla and Neal with Alex Tuck now. Neal in the left corner. Now to Howla! Scores! Eric Howla jams it in! And he ties it with 4:22 left! 15:38 of the third period. Had found a hole on the short side on Gibson. Tie the game on their 33rd shot on net. Raquel in the offensive zone. Able to feed it back. Boschman shot, deflected, made it towards Subban. Perry with a wrist shot in tight. Looking for a little home ice magic. Schmidt centered it, run off of Manson. Gibson makes a save, and he covers it with Holla jamming away. Schmidt and Spezza on defense. Holla and Vermette on the draw. No one's emerged with it yet. Now Tuck to Holla, and a save Gibson. Carlson. And a spin away from Raquel. He does. Off on a nail. Shot! Save Gibson! Had a poke checked away, and look out. Waugh looking to break. 3-on-1 for the Ducks. Waugh drops it off to Kasha. Kasha walks in. And walks in to the net.
Stays right with it as Kasha with the shot. And a great save as Subban reads it all the way. Flashes the glove.
And Tuck, Howla, and Miller on there for Vegas now. Howla driving towards the net, and Gibson able to hold tight. Able to keep it alive to Montour. Foul on a Montour drive, blocked out of play. Raquel curling out top, looking, stick handles towards the net, centered it, save Subban. Englund trying to get there, Raquel off out of Fowler. Fowler keeps it in, power plays over. Here comes Tuck back into the zone, drive, and a save Subban on Montour.
Oh my, this is a fantastic save by Malcolm Subban.
Marchessault rink wide to Smith. Schmidt going to the net. Riley Smith looking, and a save Gibson. 9 seconds. Carlson looking. Down low to Howla. Back now out top. Miller shot, stick save Gibson. Alex Tuck still looking for our first goal of the shootout. Tuck scores! Backhand stick side on Gibson.
Silky smooth hands from Alex Tuck.
Andre Kasha has to score here to keep his team alive. The Golden Knights can win with a save from Malcolm Subban. Here comes Kasha. Save Subban! The Golden Knights win!
They continue to roll at home, and what a win. After falling down one, they come back in the third to tie. They kill off a penalty in overtime for 2 minutes, and they win in the shootout as Subban is perfect, and Tuck gets the shootout winner.